I'm going to show you how to make BNC compression connector with a RJ59 coaxial cable. First, we use a stripper to cut the cable. And then we keep quarter inch here, quarter inch here. We use a cutter with a 45 degree to cut the cable. We put the bread fold to the back. We make 1 inch mark on the cable. And then we put the BNC compression connector on the cable until it touches to the mark. And then we use a BNC compression tool. To compress the cable. Okay, it's done.